once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Where the planets move and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
See them? I don't see them! Wait! No, I don't see them!
Hey guys, what's up?
You don't know? We're waiting to see the Rooster Rockets! The greatest aerobatics team in the solar system!
Eagle totally worships the Rooster Rockets. They're his heroes.
My hero has heroes?
They're coming! Solar eclipse celebration has begun, Sprout. And the best part of the celebration is the big race, the Eclipse Run!
Is this the first time there's been a solar eclipse celebration?
Not the first, but the first one anyone here will remember. The last one was 26 years ago. A solar eclipse is a rare thing, so that's why we make such a big deal about it when it does happen.
Rooster 3, so rad!
Just what is a solar eclipse, you might ask? Pretty cool, I'd answer. Check it out!
Rooster 1, the fastest!
A solar eclipse is when the moon blocks the sun.
Wow!
That's amazing.
Cool.
And if we're right here, we can't see the sun, even though it's right above us.
The Rooster Rockets spend over 4,000 hours a year in high-speed flight, half of that at altitude.
Would you please stop talking? I want to hear what the...
What?
In real life, you don't want to look at the sun with your bare eyes, even during an eclipse. So tomorrow, we'll all be wearing these cool glasses. These are so dark, you can watch the eclipse safely without hurting your eyes. But you won't be able to see anything else. So remember to take them off when you're done.
Thing is, what they do, it's... Well, it's what I do. Or what I could do when I'm older.
Thank you, Robyn, for your enlightening report.
My thrusters! I didn't hear anything about the eclipse with you bugging me.
Sorry, buddy. I just can't stop thinking about the Rooster Rockets. If they saw what I can do, I could be one of them one day.
And now, if you'll join Headmaster Crane in the assembly hall, he's ready to draw names for the Eclipse Run.
And here's my chance.
In this event, two students will race to the moon and back during the eclipse. No navigation help from Ava allowed.
No problem.
Two contestants will be chosen randomly. Eagle.
I knew it'd be me. This race has to have the fastest racers. I'm gonna whip your tail in front of the whole school.
Not if I whip yours first.
The second racer is... Starling.
Huh?
Racer.
I want a recount. This is way too easy.
Oh.
Nobody wants to see me compete against a junior racer. Hey, Starling. I didn't mean it that way. I just meant that you're a little kid. And I'm bigger and stronger, and that's not fair, you know?
I know you weren't trying to be mean, Eagle, but it still hurt my feelings.
You still feeling sad?
Oh, hey, Robyn. I'm okay. He's kind of right. I don't stand a chance of winning. Everybody knows that.
Look, Starling, Eagle is fast. But winning isn't just about being fast. It's about being prepared and staying focused, too. Things you're good at. Part of being prepared is learning to ask the right questions, to make sure you know just what to do and how to do it. Because you do have a chance. You just have to give yourself that chance.
How can I do that? How can flying like this help me go fast?
Powerful thrusters are one thing, but how you hold yourself makes a huge difference to your speed.
How can I go all that way there and back on one little tank of fuel?
You gotta fly smart. Don't goof around. And stick to your course.
This path is shorter. Is that why it's faster?
Exactly, Starling. That's why it's the one you want to take.
I'll be able to see the eclipse with these on, but everything else is too dark. How will I find my way back to Earth?
Once you're facing away from the eclipse, take off your glasses, and you'll see your way to the finish line. But most of all, remember you can give a good race by being a good racer. And you can be that because you're prepared. It'll also help if you eat a good, healthy dinner. Come on, I'll race you!
Yay!
Hey, Eagle, want some help with your flight plan?
My flight plan is flying a spectacular race for everyone, including the Rooster Rockets. When they see my moves, they'll know I was born to be a rooster.
But there's lots of things to think about and prepare for, what with the eclipse and all. Don't you have any questions?
Nope. Hey, I didn't mention the eclipse on Spacebook. That'll get a few more likes. Good idea, Hawk. You're a genius.
I am?
Good luck, Sprout. And remember, winning isn't everything.
Yeah!
What? But now I can't see a thing.
You need the glasses so the sun doesn't burn your eyes, Eagle. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Put on your glasses. The eclipse is about to begin. There it is. See?
Wow!
Come on, come on.
Okay, on your marks. Get set. Go!
Hey, Starling, your rockets just aren't as strong as his. You have other strengths.
Sa-sa-su!
Oh, for flying out loud.
Remember, stick to my course.
And just in case there's any doubt that I'm Rooster Rocket material, sa-sa-su!
Showing off to impress the roosters.
Come on, Eagle. A full solar eclipse is amazing enough by itself.
Huh, you're not too far behind him anyway.
Okay, it's time to cross the finish line. Wait a minute. Where is the finish line? I can't see a thing!
Now with the eclipse behind me, I can take off my glasses!
I don't know if I can take these off. How am I supposed to know? Ava, please help me.
Sorry, Cadet Eagle. I am not permitted to answer questions during this flight.
Pardon me, excuse me. Coming through.
What? Starling?
What's he doing?
Learning, I hope.
I guess I can take them off if I don't look back. Starling? She's already hitting the atmosphere. Lucky I'm fast.
Her form is excellent. She slides through the wind rather than pushing against it.
She's going pretty fast for a junior racer, and I can still win this. Ha-ha! Good race, Starling. No shame in losing to the fastest. No way! I can't be...
Out of fuel. I thought this might happen with all the goofing around.
What?
Cheer up, Eagle. Starling beat you fair and square.
Besides, you got what you wanted. You're famous!
No shame in losing to Starling. That little Sputnik did her homework and it paid off. You, might have done better if you'd paid attention and asked a few questions, Eagle.
Hooray for Starling! Future Rooster Rocket! Yeah!
Starling, I'm really sorry I made you feel like you couldn't win, and I'm really glad you did win. You were great and deserved it. From what I saw today, you can be on my team anytime.
No, you can be on mine.